Hey guys, it's Clayton here. Welcome back to a new concert vlog. Today is Tuesday, September 3rd of 2024, and today I'll be taking you with me to my 63rd concert of the year. Today we'll be going to El Corazon in Seattle, and we'll be going to a death metal concert. Now, the only band I know of that's playing is Peeling Flesh. I'm pretty sure this is their headlining show. There's either going to be four or five bands. Anyways, I'm excited. It's going to be a great time. I was going to be meeting my friend David there. He's the one who actually bought me this ticket. Unfortunately, he won't be able to make it, but I'll still be going, and I'll be meeting my friend Aaron there. So, should be a great time. It's currently about 5:51 p.m. Doors open at 6, music starts at 7, and it's going to take about an hour for me to drive there. So, gotta head out. Let's go to a concert. Right, hello again, vlog update. Just parked in the parking lot that I usually park at, by the house over there. Pretty close to El Corazon, just maybe like a 2 minute walk away. Just paid for parking, just locked my car, and I just switched out my glasses. These are the glasses I was wearing in the beginning part of the video. And then when I was driving, I was wearing my different glasses. These are my old prescription glasses. I can still see pretty good out of them. It's a little bit blurry, but I'm out of contacts and definitely gonna spend some time in the pit tonight. And I'm gonna break glasses. Better not be my new ones. Although I'm not gonna try to break these. I do not want these to break. Hell no. So that's where I'm wearing a beanie. Hopefully beanie can keep them more secure. Anyways, yeah, this part, just parked. Parking costs $9.79. Now we're walking to El Corazon. Also, I forgot to add that the shirt I'm wearing is a Sing of Sugarbug shirt, another death metal band. There's a guy back there, just saw him. He's actually wearing the same shirt as me. Got this last year, I think, when I saw them at El Corazon. And Killing Flesh also played that night. The REI behind me. Thanks.
We got merch right there. Slime has merch. Corpse Pile, Snuff, and Peeling has merch. Pick something up before you leave here. Everything helps us along the road. How about Slime?
It's Slime time, baby.
Hey, yo, we out here. Whew. I got somewhere from Florida. A very, very long way away from home. This is sick to see as many people out here. You know what I'm saying? For the first time out of Seattle. We're gonna keep this shit moving. We're gonna keep this shit moving. We got a new song. That's what it's called. Time. Run. Shoot.
Go! drop. Bring shit the fuck up. Turn yourself beat down. Ain't my goal.
Thank you.
Jordan.
Oh yeah, dude, that set was awesome.
Texas. Y'all like guns? All right, this is for y'all. And you know what? This one goes out to Slime too. It's called Force Fed Lead. Real hardcore heads would know that we were all supposed to do a tour with each other back in like, what was it, 2019, 2020? Some bullshit like that. Some fucking dickhead in Texas tried to punk on us and fucked up the whole tour. I just want to say a big fuck you to Alex Friedman and Mammoth Booking on Houston, Texas. Yeah! Fuck you! This next song is a new one, and it doesn't go out to him. We'll be right back. sweat pit down there. Anyways,
I'm just a revealing that too.
This one goes out to the fucking freaks and the fags. If you're not clear, fuck you! We got another new one. I want to dedicate this one to my friend Kevin right here.
I love you, Kevin!
He was on the first tour I ever went on. I was slinging merch for a band called Wicked World. Yeah, shout out Kevin. This one goes out to him.
Oh,
Get shot off slime. Woo! What y'all think about Two Piece? Alright, when I say two, you say peace. Two!
Peace.
Two!
Peace.
Yeah! Kick him in the head, kick him in the head. Thirsty as fuck. Alright. The rent keeps going up and up and up, but the wages stay the fucking same. This is where the sidewalk ends. Hardcore. Who here listens to real hardcore? Alright, prove it. This is a song by Cold as Life. We'll be right back. We got two left. I know that the tour we're on right now is like fucking Weed Smokers United. But this next song, it's about the fucking straight edge. It goes out to the straight edge. Y'all have been awesome. Thank you so much. We got one song left. Before I get into it, though, I want to again say thank you to Peeling Flesh for taking us out on this. This is by far the biggest thing we've ever done ever. So again, thank you so much to everyone at Peeling Flesh. But it doesn't matter, you know, how big the shows are, no matter what tour it is. It's cool to go all over the United States, meet all these new people, see all these different scenes, and see how, through all this music shit, we all got similar things going on. And, you know, like this reminds me so much of Houston right now. Fuck yeah. And it's sick to see that through all this music shit, you know, we built this fucking nationwide network of community, online, in person. And community, I think, is a really important thing. I think it's one of the main things that makes us human. It's because of community and the preservation of community that we have shit like fucking medicine. It's because we want to look out for each other.
Yeah, medicine!
Community is human nature. It's not greed. It's none of that capitalist bullshit. All these fucking politicians trying to tell you shit. Fuck the Republicans. Yeah. Fuck the Democrats. Yeah. They all of them want us divided. All these fucking psychopaths want to teach you that it's you versus me or me versus you. But the truth is, it is us versus them. before we go, I just want to say thank you. It's been an honor. We got merch in the back. And fuck them up.
Yeah. I don't know if y'all guys know this, but you're all human. Every single person in here is a human being, and you're capable of being in pain. You're capable of being hurt, and you're capable of being subjected to what this life is handing you. And I don't know how to tell you more than this building and this crowd, this space, these people right next to you. This, for some of us, this is the best thing that we have. This right here is enough. This right here is enough for every single person in this building to remember that, you know what, even if it's just the next show, stay alive until the next show. Stay alive till that show. And then you know what? Stay alive until the next one. And the next one. And the next one. We are a fun-loving band. We love to have fun. This is our life. Having fun is our life. And you know what? Whenever I'm down, I know that I can call one of them. And I know that they'll be there for me. And every single person here needs to have people around them that they can reach out to, that they can limit, that they can get a hand from, to remember that none of us are fucking alone in this world. And there's no reason at all for us to feel alone in this world. I've lost friends to suicide. We've all lost friends to suicide. And I need everybody to know. And if there's anyone in this crowd that is feeling like that, after this set, come find me. If I'm up here tearing cables down, I don't care. Come up to me and be like, hey, you said to come find you. We're going to go find us a place. And I'm going to make sure that you know you are not alone. This whole set tonight goes out to a young man named C that tried to take his life. And we don't know if he's gonna make it. And this happened today. I need you to scream at the top of your fucking lungs after three for this young man, see and let him know that every single person is here in here is here for him. One, two, three. Thank you. We are peeling fucking flesh. And we are here for you.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh, there we go. Hey! Make some noise, Seattle!
Walk it up! Back it up!
toxic man. Like, my brother's an apex predator.
Are you gonna make it? Or are you gonna be okay?
For sure, man. Come on, okay?
Okay.
Crazy.
Now,
somebody should have.
back to the new album. This is G-Code, featuring Despised Icons.
We'll be right back. this motherfucker is not.
Thank you.
You shall be Blackula. Blackula.
Yeah.
Shake that ass.
Thank you.
Face fuck with a shovel.
Hey, yo, y'all want to hear one more?
How many of y'all guys have heard PF Radio 1? Okay. I saw 12 games and I'm not this wrong.
Okay. We just got finished demoing out completely PF Radio 2. That bitch is done. Who wants to hear something so new? You ain't gonna hear it in 3 days. You're gonna hear it in 5-6 months. That's what's up. This is that new era. This is that new wave of peeling flesh that's gonna be coming to your face. This is a little taste of what next year is gonna sound like from us. This shit's mad, guys.
All you gotta do is push.
Have a good night. Thanks.
This was your first show.
No.
He's signing shit.
right. Walking back to my car. It is, it's now 10:56 p.m. And oh my gosh, that was awesome. Like, the sensation of being at a show like that is just fantastic. And there's nothing that can quite match it. Like, if you were to watch a video, you can't even capture that physical feeling, that sound on video, I think. Unless, of course, you have like a super amazing like sound system. Oh my gosh, it shakes your whole body. The bass drops are fantastic. Oh my gosh. All the bands that played were amazing. Unfortunately, I got to the show like while Slime was finishing their set. Pretty sure there was five bands, maybe four. That was so cool. It was really good to see Peeling Flesh again. This is my third time seeing Peeling Flesh. And with the guitarist on the stage left side of the stage, he was singing in the beginning, like just before Peeling Flesh started their set. That was so beautiful. That was one of the most amazing things anyone's ever said before a show started. Basically, a recap, just letting people know you're not alone, and basically speaking against suicide, and talking about, like, if you're just here for concerts, if concerts make you want to live, just keep living concert after concert. I mean, that's not word for word what he said. A little bit paraphrased, but it was really beautiful, and I actually spoke with him afterwards. I got a picture with him, too, and this is, like, the most accurate word to put it. It was beautiful, what he said. It meant a lot to me. Anyways, I got a shirt for myself for, what is this band called? I'm sorry, I'm blanking on your name right now. Snuff something. Snuffed on Sight. That was the second to last band that played. I think it was the fourth band or fifth band. Oh my gosh. Fourth band that played tonight. They were amazing. They were really cool. Yeah, and it's a pretty cool shirt. It's the same shirt I'm wearing right now. Why do I have two shirts? Because David, my friend I was supposed to meet up with here, he couldn't make it. And so I got him two shirts. One for Snuffed on Sight, and this is the Snuffed on Sight one. The one underneath is for Peeling Flesh. David, don't worry, I'm gonna wash these for you. But I didn't really have time to go back out to my car between sets. So I just put the shirts on. I was wearing three shirts. I was wearing three shirts when Peeling Flesh was playing. So I was like really sweaty. It was super hot in the venue. And also I didn't have any water. I bought water earlier in the show, but then I was in the pit and it got knocked out of my hand and I was gone. I was super thirsty during Peeling Flesh's set, and right after I went to the left-hand area of the bar, and I drank a lot of water, and it was amazing. And before I left, I also bought another water, and I think I already showed this, but here's my poster for Peeling Flesh for the tour. Pretty cool. It was only $5. Shirts were $30 each too, so not bad considering how much they usually go at concerts. Like, I think usually shirts at concerts are $45 or $50. Unless you're The Cure. The Cure's amazing with their prices, and when I saw The Cure, they're selling shirts for $25. Yeah. That was an awesome show. My 63rd concert of the year. And I don't go to death metal concerts too often. I've been to a handful this year. But I mean, the ratio of things, since I've been to 63 concerts this year, yeah, I've only been to a handful of death metal shows this year. But, oh my gosh, death metal shows are pretty awesome. Anyways, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye. Oh my gosh, okay, sorry, I just have to add this. I know I already said bye. I know it was already the end of the concert vlog, but I cheated, okay? I broke the rules. one last video. Okay, I did crowd surf. I crowd surfed twice during Snuffed On Sight set, and I managed not to break my glasses. So that was a definite win, and the crowd surfing was amazing. Well, it was more of just going on stage and then just stage diving. Both times I crowd surfed to the stage. I'm getting too literal here, too technical. But anyways, it was so fun. Second time I crowd surfed, I ran, I jumped off the stage. Actually got a video, a POV shot. Now, in the concert vlog, it'll probably already be a past video, but I'd insert it right here. And I just jumped off the stage and the crowd didn't really catch me. They kind of moved out of the way, but I landed kind of on my butt. So could have been worse. Didn't really hurt too bad. It was awesome. Anyways, thank you for watching. Crowd surfing was awesome. Love you. Bye.